Hey guys, so finally I got my hands on the Noise Colorfit Pro, but I did face a bit of an issue, so keep watching the video without skipping and also like and subscribe for more such videos. Let's begin. So I got it from Flipkart for about 2900 rupees with some Axis Bank instant discount of 100 rupees, and this is the box. So let's cut it open and here it is. So one weird thing that you would notice is that the watch is already powered on. I'm not sure guys if it is normal, but anyway, so looking at the box contents, everything is tucked in pretty nicely, and in the box you are getting the smartwatch and the strap and also the charger and manual and a thank you letter as well. Anyway, so looking at the smartwatch, it has a 1.22 inch LCD screen with a 240x240 resolution, and it is not a touch screen. I mean, you need to use the home button or the touch key, and on the back you have the big Colorfit branding and have the sensors and also the charging connectors as well. Now the strap mechanism is a bit of a letdown. I mean, you have this sort of axial type of mechanism where you need to attach this to the smart band or the smart watch, and yes, it does not inspire confidence. And yes, you can also change the strap, but also the process is also very tedious and irritating. While I was trying to attach the strap to the band or the watch, one side I could do it, but while I was doing the other side, the screw actually came off. So it was really disappointing to say the least, but yes, it could be a defective piece. So as you can see, this is the screw. So looking at the watch itself, yes, it does offer a lot of features like the BP and blood oxygen level and music pair control, camera shutter, heart rate, pedometer, sleep tracking and all that stuff. And if you look at this versus the elephone watch that I reviewed earlier, as you can see, the UI elements are somewhat changed, but at the core they both seem to be working on the same sort of software. I believe it could be a rebranded smartwatch, but nevertheless the UI looks colorful and easy to use as well. Let me know guys if you want me to compare both of these in the comment section down below. So basically I had to return the product, and as you can see here, I probably would be getting this in a couple of days, so I'll try to do an in-depth review of this along with comparisons. So guys, please like this video and also subscribe, and thank you for watching. I'll see you soon.